all, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get it. Oh! Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to the ring. He had him hurt.
Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt.